Today I actually have two Funko Pop Mystery Boxes from J Navo Toys. So make sure you follow him on Instagram. That's where he'll announce whenever his mystery boxes drop. His handle is just at J Navo Toys. J-N-A-V-O Toys. So what these are, two of them. They were $100 a piece. So this was the Hunt for Metallic Deadpool, which I don't think I've ever... That's one of the ones I've never gotten from a mystery box. I've gotten some other high-priced Deadpools, but never got that one. But this is $95 guaranteed value. You spend $100, you're guaranteed $95 back. So just like me, just like you, we all like the boxes where you're guaranteed most all your money back. You know, you don't lose any in terms of value. So what is in this? $100 each box, limited to one per order. You can order two total. Of course, I always buy my max. I'm allowed to buy two boxes. Please read this. One box per order, you can order two. I actually just said that. Guaranteed value between $95 to $560. 50 boxes total. And it says you will get 4 to 5 pops in your box. Your box will be valued at the guaranteed value listed above. PPG retail value as of April 7, 2021. One lucky winner will get one top prize pop in their mystery box, which is Metallic Deadpool PPG of $560 as of today. Which is April 13th, right? 12th, whatever it is. I don't even know. Condition of pops are 7.5 or better. So, you know, good condition, near mint or better. Ready to do this? Let's do this. I know I've bought from J Navo Toys a couple times now with his mystery boxes. And I've always been happy with them. I haven't gotten any like massive hits out of them yet, but I always get guaranteed value or close to, you know, like this one's like you can lose like $5 a box. So here we go. First one. Between 4 to 5 pops per box, 4 or 5, forgot to raise my thumb up. Between 4 or 5 pops per box, both of these are the same size box, weight wise, as 4 pounds and 4 pounds. So here we go. J Navo Toys Funko Pop Mystery Box. Here on top, we have J Navo Toys handy dandy sticker. Then we have J Navo Toys Mystery Box action figure. Oh yeah, on his website, he also sells action figures. Actually, that's where I bought my Wave 1, my Wave 2, my AEW action figures that I have. Like, this is actually where I got them from. I forgot about that. But J Navo Toys, his information right there, at J Navo Toys on Instagram. Here we go. Don't peek, don't look. We do have a hard stack. Then no pop protector. So we have 4 pops, 1 in a hard stack, 3 no protector. So that's a good sign. That's a beautiful sign. Here we go. First one. Right back. We got Falcon. Nice. This is an older one too, I think. Right? What, like 2016? Nice. We got Sam Wilson up in here. The original Falcon pop. This probably actually got up in value since they came out with Falcon and Winter Soldier on Disney Plus. I guarantee this is probably vaulted, worth a little bit of money, actually. It has to be. I'd be shocked if it wasn't. Number 2. We're doing both boxes too in this video. We have Teen Titans Go. We've got Raven. Toys R Us. They actually made several colors of this pop. I've had this before. I can't remember which ones are like the better colors to have. But this one's like a pink one. So we got Marvel and we got DC right now. Marvel and DC. Number 3, no pop protector. We have Inhumans Medusa. We got some more Marvel magic. Hot Topic exclusive Medusa. This is 2017. So we got, actually has some older pops in this box. We had a 2016 and a 2016, so cool. Looks like he must have bought out a collection that had a bunch of Marvel and DC pops. Here we go. This isn't a hard stack though. You ready? Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. What do we get? We got, sweet, the Metallic Batman Beyond Fugitive Toys exclusive. This is actually a nice hit. I've got this before in a mystery box, like one time. And I think it's worth like $300, I think. Nice. Let's see condition of this bad boy. Oh, it's taped shut. I pop stacks. The tops and bottoms pop off so easily. It's safest just to tape them shut. So, looking through the stack condition-wise of this, it actually looks... It's one super small crease right there. Looks to be about 9 out of 10 condition. This is also a 2013. This is also an 8-year-old pop. So for 8 years old, this would be considered mint condition for an 8-year-old pop. Because 8 years ago, people were not taking care of their pops like the way they do now. Okay, I'm excited about this. This is a freaking awesome box. We got DC and Marvel goodness in this one. Let's see some value. So first pop. That's it. Wow, okay, 2016 pop. It's vaulted of Sam Wilson. It's only worth $8. I'm surprised it's only worth $8. It'd be at least like $15, $20 pop. That's... Do people not want this pop? It's a 5-year-old pop that's vaulted of the Falcon. Sam Wilson. I don't know. The next one, we are using the Whatnot app. Look up prices. Forgot to say it, actually. This is only $8. It actually has 7 variants to it. This is the Penguin worth $8. The last one we got Medusa Hot Topic exclusive 2017, only worth $7. The big boy of this box, Batman Beyond Metallic 2013, Fugitive Toys exclusive, $240. But the last time I had this though, mint condition, I actually sold it in a Whatnot auction. Make sure you follow me on Whatnot. I do auctions every other Sunday night. My next one will be April 25th, depending on when this gets published, maybe tomorrow. April 25th, my next auction. And a couple auctions ago, probably a couple months ago, I actually sold this and I got $300 out of it. If these are mint condition, they go over PPG value. They older pops, 8 years old, PPG is never right on older pops. But this is coming in at $240. But to be honest with you, like I said, I sold this thing for $300 last time I had it. So this first box was $263. Not too bad, right? Not too bad at all. Very happy with this hit. Nice, nice hit. So the first box, $100. I got back $263, so no matter what, I'm actually up value right now. These pops that are not in pop protectors, these will all go to $7 a pop. Pop Shield pop protectors before I sell them. $7 a pop. Pop Shield is the official pop protectors of the Franchise Kicks YouTube channel. Make sure you check them out. Let's see. We got another box still. We're not done yet. We're doing both in this video. We're doing both. $100 a box. Number two. Let's see what I feel. So on top, once again, it's a sticker business card. Got it. This might be a big two pack. Soft pop protector, soft protector, soft protector, and what feels to be a two pack. Or maybe it's like a t-shirt box. I'm not too sure. So this one has four in it again. Well, three singles plus maybe a two-pack. Here we go. First one. Oh. Okay, that's a good one right there. I actually just had a couple of these and sold them. I think it's like 50 a piece. This is the Batman, the Photoshop exclusive. This is probably going to be the best tip in this box, I bet. That's actually in a $7 a pop, Pop Shield pop protector. You can see the logo on it. Next one, another Batman. This looks like we've got a Batman theme box. Sweet Batman PX previous exclusive, The Dark Knight Returns 2016 pop. So he definitely bought a collection that was like a DC Marvel collection. Next one, we got Mantis Guardians of the Galaxy. Sweet. I was actually going to buy this pop eventually because I want to get this signed by the actress who plays Mantis. Because I've already got the Gamora signed, I have a Drax signed, I have a Groot signed, a Taserface signed, I still need to get Star-Lord signed, Nebula, Mantis, like those three. So actually, I need to buy this one anyway, so I actually hold on to that one, try to get an autograph. Try to get the whole, my favorite characters from Guardians of the Galaxy autographed by the actors from the Marvel movies. Here we go. Oh, it's a 6-inch. Oh, sweet. It's freaking Doomsday. That's awesome right there. A 6-inch Doomsday pop. From Batman vs. Superman, Doomsday. The killer of Superman. Not too bad right there. Not as good as the first box, obviously, but that's a pretty solid box. Let's see some value. Doomsday, wow, only $7, really? For a 6-inch pop? $7. Mantis. Whoa, really? She's gone up in value a lot. $55, 2017. Last time I've seen this pop, it was like $15-$20. Now $55. Wow, that's gone up in value a lot since I've had it the last time, which is a long time ago. But actually, I'm gonna hold on to this one. Like I said, hopefully get that one autographed. Dark Knight Returns Batman, we've got $13. And the last one, which is the Batman Blue Imperial Palace Funko Shop exclusive, is coming in at $35. But I had two of these. I sold them both for $50. They sold very quickly at $50. So this came in at $110. So you add up both boxes combined, I spent $200. I got back $373. So once again, fantastic mystery boxes from JNavo Toys. Very happy with these. Great value. No complaints from my side whatsoever. So yeah, make sure you check them out. I will be buying more from JNavo Toys whenever he drops pops the next time. So I'll see you next time. Usually I hold up the grail this time and say, Funko Bad Guy, out.